Hello, I players. Welcome back to Minecraft Deluxe. Today we're doing the first retro cup in the 50cc. Me as Rosalina. Okay, so like we said in the last episode, she's going to do a pipe frame with, let's see, we'll make this car go insanely fast. That's just for the sake of it. Okay, let's see. We're just going to pick a slower cart today. We're going to do this. I tried to build the paraglider. That sounds like fun. Okay. We're going to go to the shell cup. Oh, God. Not Moo Moo Meadows. You know, we're just going to try it and see what happens because I'm not... the cows are the worst. I always got hurt by the cows the first time I played it. Okay, so Moo Moo Meadows. In a second, and a third, and the 40th time I played it, I got hit by the cow. Let's just see what happens. I'm not feeling too confident here, but we're going to get... First race! 2-1... Blast off! And get burnout. That's not good. We're in 10th place. This is not good. Okay, we're going to start to catch up a little bit. Yeah, I still haven't gotten you guys' feedback on if I should do two cups an episode or not, but so if you guys wanna let me know, please let me know. Okay, so we're going to avoid that cow. Ooh, he just got hit by that cow. Okay. Well, luckily this is 50cc, so we go a little bit slower. It sounds like she's having a good time. Oh, good, so far ahead of Toad. Poor guy. We're going to... Cool. Okay, so... Oh goodness. Okay. Okay, so we're going from left to right, and then afterwards we get to do it again. As soon as we're done, like, all the goodness, we get to go left to right again. I'm just a person like that. Oh goodness. Don't hit the banana. The banana is not good. We don't want to hit that. Oh gosh. The cows. Oh gosh. Okay, I forgot we had the blue shell blaster. Okay. But we can still make a comeback. Please click another one. Oh goodness, I'm gooped. Woo! I flew high in the sky. There we go. Okay. Almost there. Oh no. This is close. Ouch. Okay. If we're unlucky, Toad can make a comeback. Looks like we're going to, or nearly lapping the person in last place. Please. I'm pretty sure we don't make any other silly mistakes like that one. Okay, so we can just do that to... Oh no, not the blue shell. The blue shell's coming. Oh no, blue shell. Okay. Precise drifts like that always help. Oh no. Oof, that hurt. We're going to drift. Okay, so now we're not that far. Low battery. I don't care at this moment. Okay, we bump into the wall for the finale, but we still did it. And we did not get hit by the cows that much. I'm pretty sure that'll be an issue in later difficulties. But that's okay. We did it. And she's doing something. I don't know what it is. We're going to move on. Or I guess we can move on. Haha, I'm the funniest person alive. I'm not. Shell Cup, GBA, Mario Circuit. Okay. Let's see. What's going to happen here? 3, 2, 1, and please don't burn out this time. Okay, I didn't burn out. That's good. I've been burning out a lot more often than I want to, but it's okay. Hey, as long as we win. Let's hope that one grandma, no offense to any grandmas out there watching this. is being like winning isn't everything. Well, Mario Kart kind of is. I slipped in the oil. I did not accept that. I don't think that's a problem in the original Game Boy Advance version. Because I only played the Game Boy Advance one for a quick video of me playing it. Okay. You can get that coin and then move on. Oh goodness. My controller is really about to die. I know freaking controller. We're going to speedrun this and then plug in my controller because it really wants me to know that. Oh, goodness gracious. Okay, Toad is catching up to us. We gotta be careful. Okay, so this one, it helps us to, you know what, not die. Lottery. 1 minute. Now, this thing is like a strict parent. Here, always telling us to do stuff. Controls are starting to become like... I made that. Okay, we're just going to drift and then jump. And then we're going to speed boost. Jump up that speed boost. Going to drift. This is quick. I really like this. See why I always use the fast cars? They always help me win. And you think I know Rosalina is my favorite Mario character. Please don't call me a simp. I know a lot of people will be calling you Kitty or a simp. I'm used to it. But I'm still not a simp. We did it. Next race. Okay. What's going on here? And let me get a... While this loading screen still loading in, I'm doing this loading screen business. Because you're thinking, Kitty, that's weird. Dude, I know it. There you go, I plugged in the controller. Okay, third race. Oh wait, this is not the right controller. Okay, pause. Plug in controller, I plugged in the wrong one. I was thinking, why is this controller making my paw pad so cold? And I realized it's not the right controller. I was looking down on it. And no, I did not do anything weird on the controller. You have to jump off. Try to collect these coins. Oh my. Hurry up, Rosalina. Rosalina, hurry. Oh my goodness. Please don't catch up, Toad! Okay, so we just jump off. Oof! Toad is okay. Please don't catch up. She's just as happy as can be. Okay, jump off this, jump off that. Wait, will this bob-omb explode when we're holding it still? And if so, we might be in a little bit of a toasty situation. Oof. Oh goodness, Toad is catching up. It's really giving me anxiety. Jump off this. Well, luckily we're still in a good lead. Even not as good as I hoped for because... Oh goodness, get this! Ah! What? Why did... How did that only happen that one time? I don't understand. I mean, I'm not good at blocking stuff off with Bob-omb. And looking at the map, Toad is really on our butts. He's starting to get really forward. Thanks a lot, Red Shell. There, oof, I bumped into the wall. That's not good. Bumping into the wall is not good. But winning Mario Kart, good. Oh no, the blooper gooped us. Come on, kitty, don't ruin your streak now. You're doing really good at Mario Kart. Woo! Okay, we got into the water. That's good. Well, it's good for avoiding explosions. Wait, do they still explode in fire, in water, not fire? Fire. That's the opposite of water. Oh, that's the opposite of ice. It's basically just solid water. I mean, if you guys paid attention in your science classes, you would know that. Okay, so we're going to grab this coin, and then we're going to... boing! Boing! And we win! 50 CC is too easy for us. Well, I just wanted to show off 50 and 100. Well, we're going to see about 100 CC in the next episode. Well, not the next episode, but in about 6 episodes from now. Toad's Turnpike on the Nintendo 64. Look at all the trucks, we can get hit by these really easy. Like how we always got hit by the cars in Moo Moo Meadows. This will also be an issue in 200 CC. Nevertheless, we're going to win, and well, or at least that's the goal. Oh goodness, I bumped into that, that's not good. Boost, 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 boost. Grab the coin, boost. Okay, there we go, and I bumped into that thing, which is not good. Boomerang Brothers and Eternal Airlines. Okay, we hit the banana, or the banana hit the truck. Okay, I don't know what's happening to me today. My tongue full of human fingernails is not really... like doing its tongue thing. Oh no, no, no. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Jump. There we go. Okay. We're going to grab these coins and then do this and then do that. Oh goodness. I know. I'm not the best at Mario Kart. Even though I tried to be, but I'm still not the best. Despite me winning first place every single round, really so far. Because, you know, I'm a cat, I play games with paws. Okay, I guess we can just get like tiny speed boosts off this thing because of how wide it is. Okay. Oh my, can't get the pink boost. Let's go back. Even though boys don't typically like pink, pink boosts are so good. Okay, why didn't I trick off of that? I pressed the trick button game. You silly. And now not Boosha. Okay, we can flip the cars over with us. That's not really funny. We get a Bob-omb. And that's also not good. Okay. The last time I tried to do this with the Bob-omb, we got him. We exploded into and flew up in the air or something. I don't know what I was trying to say before. Or maybe nothing. Okay. We just get tiny speed boost off this. Get a little bit further ahead with it. So we drift. Oh my. Oof, we bumped into that. Oof. Okay, can we get these coins? No, I just found it itch my belly. We had to do that, so no. Okay, boost, not pause. We're not pausing anymore. And then the tragedies. I think the Baba or the banana hit, the red shell hit either of these. Either way, we won. $1 million. Or really not. But in the meantime, we're going to view our results, because that's what I really want to do. Well, bathe myself before or the results show up. But there we go! You won the Shell Cup on 50cc and Marker 8 Deluxe! Okay, Toad, you got the red shell. You thought it would hurt me, but it did not. I outsmarted you. Okay, so there you go. Meadows, Mario Circuit, Cheep Cheep Beach, and Toad's Turnpike. Eat my dust, people! Eat my dust computers! Yes. They're not real people. Okay, so we're going to... We got the golden trophy! It's so pretty! Okay. We have collected 270 coins. Okay, let's check out that. And last episode, we got the pipe frame. This episode, what do we get? What do we get? What do we get? Grand Prix, 50cc, Rosalina again, because why not? We got the Mario Kart TV parafoil. Okay. Okay, I really like that. That's cool. So, we're going to get out here. And in the next episode of Mario Kart Wii, we're going to be doing the next cup, whatever it is. If you love this video as much as I love recording it, please make sure to give it a like, share it with your family, and of course, comment in the comment section below. If you watch this point of video, please make sure you comment Rosalina Kitty, since I'm not watching of it, and you're a Cat-Tastic viewer. I'll subscribe to become a player. By the way, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.